Well, everyone, that's hump day over with. I went to Tesco straight after work. Got cramp. I've got cramp in my foot. I'm currently sat at work. It's 6:05 in the morning. It's far too early for this. Far too early. However, that being said, let's go into work and then we'll carry on the day later on, as per normal. I may not do what I normally do, which is come out, tell you I finished work. I might just do like a little montage and then be at home, but we'll see what happens later.
Okay, everyone, so that's Wednesday over with. Hump day is completely over. Basically, after work, I drove home, realised I needed to go to Tesco, drove up to Tesco, got what I needed, come home, and I've basically done nothing since I got home. I've looked at a PS4 that needs repairing, so that'll be tomorrow's job basically, is to strip that down and have a look what's wrong with it. I've tried my best tonight to have a little look at it, but it's just not working for me, so that'll be tomorrow's job, is to take a look at this PS4 and see if I can get it to work. If not, then it's going to be a case of just stripping it and taking the hard drive out of it and stuff, but I'll cross that bridge tomorrow. What I want to talk to you about tonight is, obviously, I've begun a mini-series of you sitting at home, looking at me through this camera, through your computer screen or TV screen, whatever you're watching this on, of you starting your own YouTube channel. Now, I want to talk about my biggest concerns when I started my YouTube channel. One of my major concerns was the absolute ripping I could have taken off friends. But the more I'm doing it, the more I've come to realise how supportive people are. It's very, very strange. Obviously, I thought I was going to get an absolute ripping, which obviously, you know, I'd have taken. You know, it's a bit strange for some people, obviously, to get used to the fact that you're walking around with a camera permanently on you. But the support people have shown is absolutely unreal. I put a Snapchat out last night. If you haven't got me on Snapchat, there's a card at the end that's got my username on it if you want to follow me over there. Also, the links in the description down below if you want to check them out for other various social media. Support people have shown, and the fact that people that used to hate on the channel have come back to show support. So I suppose that means I must be doing at least something right. Now, like, the other concerns was turning the camera to face myself. That was my biggest concern, because I was very self-conscious, didn't know whether I wanted to do this or not, and it was a case of what are people going to think about me and stuff like that. Now, my advice to you again is don't be concerned with what other people are going to think about you. Just do what you want to do. If you want to start a YouTube channel, if you've already got it in your mindset to start one, just start it. You know, no matter what happens, you know, people might take the mick a bit, but it's all in fun, it's all banter, you know, or people might be jealous of what you're doing, but either way, you know, just go for it. At the end of the day, you've got nothing to lose. If they don't want to support you through your journey, then they don't deserve to be in your life. So it's all about motivating and bringing positivity basically to your YouTube videos. So that's what I want to try and do over the next couple of, obviously, this little mini-series that I've created, is how to spread positivity. You know, don't let the negativity affect you and stuff like that. But tonight is my concern on when I started YouTube. Is it something you're concerned about? If it is, let me know in the comments down below. We'll talk about it. I've got other friends who are wanting to start YouTube channels, who are now asking me questions about how to start YouTube channels. How long have I been doing this for now? I think this might be the second or the third year I've been doing YouTube now. Obviously, I'm noticing stats are growing, figures are growing, subscribers are growing, which I'm really happy about. Can't thank yous enough. At the end of the day, it's you guys that support me, that keep me doing this. So I can't thank yous enough for that, but you just got to get out there and do what you feel is right for you. Now, obviously, I know these are meant to be vlogs, and the vlogs will return. This is just a mini-series that I want to put out there, rather than bringing you a vlog every day of me going to work and stuff like that, that people you know, bitch and moan about. But anyway, that's what I wanted to get across to you. It's basically, I'm doing this little mini-series on how to start your own YouTube channel. My issues, my concerns, what I felt when I first started YouTube, everything in between. And anything you guys want to know, be sure to ask it in the comments down below. Follow me on social media. Ask questions over there. And yeah, you know, we can all grow together. We can be one big family and grow together and make a nice little community out of it. So be sure to let me know your feedback in the comments down below. What you think yourself if you plan on starting a YouTube channel. But anyway guys, I'm going to end tonight's video here. I'm just going to chill out, go to bed because I'm up again at 5:30 in the morning. And I will see you all in the morning. Take care everyone. I will see you in the morning. And thanks so much for all your support. It means a lot to me. Take care everyone.